Today we're going to do a music lesson all about clocks. This is a kitchen clock. It's a very simple clock. It's got an hour hand, a minute hand, and a second hand. But I've got a far more interesting clock to show you. This is an old grandfather clock. Look at how tall it is. This is way taller than me. And it's got something very exciting. Behind this little door is a pendulum, and you can hear how it keeps a beat. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. And the other interesting thing is these are weights that you've got to wind up the clock every day for it to work. Over here is a grandmother clock. It's a much smaller clock, actually much prettier too. It doesn't have a pendulum, you can see, because there's no space for it. The interesting thing about this clock was it was being sent to somebody in South Africa a long time ago, and it was on a boat that was hit by a torpedo, and it sank to the bottom of the sea. And only years later did they pull the ship up from the bottom of the sea and they found the clock. Right, let's get down to the music lesson. The piece of music I've chosen is called the syncopated clock, and what it is it's made up of two parts. One, the ticking clock, and the other, a piece that I want you to imagine that somebody's cleaning the clock. Listen to how it goes. This is the tick-tock part of it. Keep a beat with your hands. You can go faster if you want to. So imagine tick-tock. This is the other part of the music. Now what we're going to do is we're going to do actions to the whole song using the grandfather clock. Now we put the actions in, you're going to be the clock. Or you can go slow. This time you're going to pick up your duster and imagine. Listen for the tick-tock. Not TikTok music. You can also turn around. Listen for TikTok. Still TikTok music.